Our room is that one right there under the flag. To a toy shop on his birthday. Are you happy having a good birthday? tell me, sir, what do you think of Manhattan?
I think it's incredible, man.
Oh yeah, you like the bridge? You like the bridge? It's the Brooklyn Bridge right there? You like that? Is that good? I think we're going to do that. We're going to totally do that. I mean, there's the Queens right over there. And then there's you. This is the real word, Manhattan. And there's a big boat. I'm not sure what that's about.
Ghostbuster reference to the building just behind it.
Here is an open sequence of the film, where you see they see their first ghost, and it brings them a surprise if I'm running out of the building. And, brilliant.
Go on then.
Here we have on the corner of Street. We have the Ghostbuster station. The working part.
Explorer scale the mountain.
Thank you.
Yeah, no, it seems I saw my camera and he runs off. What a bugger.
Shining luminaries of our entertainment world of the century bled some of his last drops of blood. Shot by a deranged gunman as he was alighting from a yellow cab taxi, he breathed his last there, his name John Lennon. His wife, Yoko Ono, still lives in this building.
Yeah. Just outside the 55 bar, having a fag, listening to the best jazz ever. As you see next to me, the close proximity to a gay bar, which is there, as you can see the flag. But this is the most important place here. It's cool. Just going to tell you about the place. This is Greenwich Village. It's mental. Can't really see much through here, but it's cool. Some average Americans walking by, going yah yah yah. Anyway, see you in there. Thank you.
what's wrong with it? Look, what's wrong with it? What's wrong with it again? What's wrong? Oh! I'm falling out! I'm not sure I'm getting it. That's it, is it? I'm generous by something. Oh, well, you see, we make it like that because, you know, it might be an 18th century one, or it might be a non-modern one, and we just don't know. So we thought we wouldn't make the pins too loose, we make it so that people, and you just get your fingers under the pins.
Oh, it is. You see, the man lets you, it's the stupid British again. Stupid, they got some stupid free pin thing that doesn't come out the wall. I mean, what's that about? Why do that when it's fucking
blood? I can't even get the pin!